Valpre Round turned in, and Dragonfly, guided by Paul O'Shea, with a successful tour. No penalties at all.